CICU devise us. Impella Chapter 5, Impella History. It could be said that the Impella catheter is derived from a machine designed by the ancient Greek mathematician Archimedes in Alexandria, in the 3rd century before Christ, the Archimedes screw. This machine was a positive displacement pump, and not really an impeller or axial pump. In 1976, Dr. Richard Wampler, from USA, visited Egypt, and this irrigation mechanism caught his attention. Returning home, he got involved in the design of artificial hearts, using the previous idea, but using an impeller. He and his team developed the Hemopump. This catheter-based device was introduced through the femoral artery. It consisted on an impeller powered by an external rotating motor, and it could provide an additional cardiac output of 3 to 4 liters per minute. However, the Hemopump failed to success in the commercial market and was eventually discontinued. Fortunately, the valuable principles underlying this device persisted in the field of medicine. In 1991, Cies in Aachen, Germany, initiated modifications to enhance the Hemopump design. They redesigned the impeller and incorporated the motor into the catheter itself. Impella Cardiotechnik was founded in December 1997 in Aachen, Germany. This small company developed successful pilot animal experiments with Impella and obtained CE label in 1999 for intraoperative use. They designed in that period an intracardiac pump LV for left ventricle support, and also an intracardiac pump RV for right ventricle support. Finally, in 2005, after developing diverse products and numerous patents, the company was acquired by the medical technology firm, Abiomed, from the United States of America. Since the acquisition of the Impella patent by Abiomed, the device has continued to undergo a series of milestones, which we can track through the FDA approvals obtained over the past years. In 2008, the Impella 2.5 catheter obtained FDA 510K clearance for circulatory support up to 6 hours. In 2009, FDA granted 510K clearance for Impella LD and Impella 5.0 for circulatory support. In 2012, the Impella CP received 510K clearance from the FDA for support up to 6 hours too. In 2015, Impella 2.5 obtained FDA pre-market approval for high-risk percutaneous coronary interventions. In 2016, FDA granted pre-market approval for Impella 2.5, CP, 5.0, and LD for cardiogenic shock that occurs in the first 48 hours after acute myocardial infarction. In that year, Impella CP obtained also PMA for high-risk percutaneous coronary interventions. In 2017, Impella RP received PMA for acute right heart failure. In 2018, FDA granted PMA for smart assist system. In 2019, Impella 5.5 received FDA PMA. In 2020, FDA granted PMA for Impella Connect system. And, more recently, in 2022, Impella RP Flex obtained FDA PMA. Future achievements. This support with Impella is continuously under development. In the near future, Impella CP and Impella BTR are advancing toward obtaining FDA approval for commercialization. Impella CP. The Impella CP catheter, which stands for expandable cardiac power, will be the smallest Impella catheter of the family in terms of insertion requirements. It is delivered through a sheath and expanded in the descending aorta to its maximum size of 18 French. It can offer a flow as high as 3.5 liters per minute. As of today, an FDA-approved pivotal trial is underway to assess its performance and safety. Impella BTR. The Impella BTR, or Bridge to Recovery, is designed for up to 1 year of use and flow up to 5.5 liters per minute, with wearable driver for hospital discharge. FDA has approved the Impella BTR investigation device exemption study, and the initial patients have undergone this therapy as part of the study. If you've enjoyed our video, please press the like button and subscribe to support us so we can continue creating quality content like this.